to get frozen spirit tuna, freezer spirit tuna, or Scipias gladius in Monster Hunter World Iceborne, you need to get freezer ticket by hunting 2 Biodotuses from Trophy Fishing Quest, Gracium from her frost rich meaning of crops, Monster Top Bone from Jireng Great Jagras or Kuluyaku, Cryo Shark from Beotodus or Jireng S Monsters, Pure Crystal from Jireng Girin or Mining of Crops, Monster Slug Bone from Jireng Tigrex, Monster Solid Bone from Jireng Brute Tigrex, and Conqueror Seal for M5 or M6 quest. After collecting all the materials, you can craft it in the smithy. You can also craft it as layer weapon, but you need Spirit Vein Solid Bone and Spirit Vein Gem from the Guiding Lens.